Hello everybody. It's been a minute since we gathered under the mango tree and talk, don't it? But this is something me did have to come talk about. Me seen at the news where they say the police in Mandeville, them get a threat. Somebody called the police station, the Mandeville police station, issuing a threat that every day they would kill somebody in Mandeville unless them gang leader get released. Apparently this gang leader is somebody with them called Boomed. I can't remember him full name, but his last name is Smiley. That's all I remember. Hush, Patul. That's all I remember. And this Smiley person apparently has been arrested and charged with 5 murders. So Fim Crony them now feel say, even though them arrest him for 5 murders, him supposed to come out. And what they've been doing, they call the police station demanding his release. I think we need to start doing a version, a Jamaican version of world's dumbest criminals here. I wanna go and threaten an entire city, an entire town. That don't make no sense. Oh, that makes sense. That don't even make sense. So I really did expect the police to release this man. This man where them say kill 5 people. This reputed gang leader of the Grey Ground gang where them say kill 5 people and them arrest him and charge him for killing 5 people. On the expects of them, one phone call, as busy signal say, one phone call and them just going to release him. In what world? First and foremost, if you threaten an entire town, everybody going to be looking for you. From you are now affiliated with the Grey Ground gang, and I assume that these people come from a community called Grey Ground in Manchester, right? You have just made your entire town a target. You've made your entire town a target. You've made man, woman, and picnic in your town a target. Because from you say you come from Grey Ground, people going to associate you with the Grey Ground gang. And you are going to be a target, not just to the police, but to civilians and citizens too. You understand? So how dumb is that? We never think this one through. So we get off the table, say, they're not going to release your crony. They ain't going to release him. But apart from that, oh no, you are jeopardizing his right to a fair trial. Because when the prosecutor from DPP go in front of the judge with this youth now, this Smiley youth, and say, you know, Your Honor, Fim friend them threatened, said them I go kill one person a day in Mandeville until you release him. What do you think going to happen? You think him going to even get bail? Him not going to get bail. Una just mess up the whole man case. Una mess up the entire case for the man. That's just the dumbest thing you could ever do. Now you've made his family a target, the car case one now. The police are saying is a relative of his. Which relative? Them going want to know. Till all one of the poor relatives, them have to come upon the news and I say, boy, she don't know nothing about it. She don't have nothing to do with it. Una make all of them a target. Did you really think this true? When in a high and in a doing in a criminality, but you need to wait. Just take my word for it. I know you're criminals and you make your money from criminal activity. But what you need to do, you need to make sure that you come off of your weed and you grab a high. You mean to make sure that you're not sniffing any fumes. You need to make sure that you're not drunk when you are coming up with, when you're sitting down and you think about it. Or was it that Mr. Smiley was the only person, Boomed was the only person in the whole gang where they have like a brain power? The rest are only just fully done. It's just, it's like, it just don't make no sense.